Northern Kentucky in their road blacks. And a left wing three from Trey Maddox Jr. Of course filled up, and Strack coming off of what happened. Maddox with it on the block. Not doubled, so he steps through and he scores off the window. That seems to be the scenarios. Next opportunity. Kangu goes left corner to Lampman. Pump fake, now fires a three. Of course, Blake Lampman hits a big triple. We're tied at 10.
And that's a smart play. Offensive rebounds start coming. Oladapo and FedEx really need to do a better job.
X hangs in the air and he scores it. DJ has it, puts it on the deck, tries to go up and under. X collects it and puts it in the shot clock buzzer.
You know what?
X. Point guard spot. Coach Campy's upset right now. Lampman right side. 4-3, of course. Blake Lampman rolls one in. On that play, shot clock's at 10. Trey Maddox, long three, and he fills it up. Trey Maddox from deep. And that Golden Grizzlies played about 28 seconds of good defense. X for three, gets it to go from the top of the key.
And they needed that.
Trey will work 1v1, step back, long two, fills it up, Trey Maddox, a big time. 5 left, right corner, three for Lampman, of course, Blake Lampman all alone. He's knocked away, Brad steps through on the drive, scores it off the window, and one. Morris back up by 5. Oladapo goes to X, and X scores it easily with the right hand. Brad Brechting facing up. Into the paint, jump stop, half hook, good from Brad.
And he had to make something
outside.
Of that.
Calls for the ball screen, gets it from Oladapo. Pull up, mid-range. Trey Maddox, perfect on the jumper.
And that was a
1-for-8 three-point performance at Callahan. X on the run, off the glass, wouldn't fall. Put back up and in. Trey Maddox to the rim, he scores on the layup. Perfect execution out of the timeout.
3 minutes left to go.
Faulkner's in double figures now with 10. Pittman, big three. Up, oh,